I shall pray, and then we go into the renewal. How to make sure there's a renewal at the Dan Marin. You know what the people say?
Amen.
Well, we came in, but shall we pray? Our Father, we rejoice today that we are renewing the vows of Nefertiti and Zwade. We take nothing for granted, because marriage is honorable and the bed undefiled. So even in this ceremony, we stop to invite your presence. Let your blessing, let your touch be upon Nefertiti and Zwade, and may this be a double portion upon their lives. So we thank you for blessing the ceremony and us all together. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, so I've gathered a thing or two. And why it is important, men, for us to love our wives at all times. You see, when the wife gets vexed, the man gets no sex. And I know you can't force her, because even Guyana does a crank. So you love her at all times. Can I have my amen now?
Amen.
To all the changing seasons of life, do you now, on your own free will, give yourself completely to her, to love her, both in body, mind, soul, and spirit, that you shall be heirs alone, as long as you both shall live?
I do.
You do. All right. Do you now, of your own free will, give yourself completely to him, to love him in body, mind, and soul, that you shall be his wife alone as long as you both shall live?
I do.
You do. All right. All I remind them, if the wife gets the bigger ring, all she has is a bigger hand, not the upper hand.
To be